Biyahe tayo ngayon papunta Cavite. Monument.
Kahit 60 to 80 kilometer yung takbo.
Let's go. Ingat sa atin. Hi guys, good morning. Biyahe tayo ngayon papuntang Cavite. Kasama natin si Ann.
Good morning.
Time check 4:47. Dapat daw alas 3 kami aalis. Alas 3 pala gigising.
Hindi totoo 'yan.
Biyahe tayo ngayon papuntang Cavite, guys. Papakita namin sa inyo yung Great Wall of Cavite. Ay, ilang taon ginawa bago matapos? We are currently here sa Binday, Valenzuela. So, tignan natin kung ilang oras tayong magbabiyahe papunta ang Cavite ngayon. Matagal-tagal na rin kami hindi nakabiyahe niyan papunta doon. Mga ilang taon na ngayon namin?
Ilang taon?
Ay, buwan lang pala. Saka uwi pala kami ng September. September, October, November. Pag-performas mo. Mamaya, gagawin natin yung request ng comment din sa ating video sa helmet intercom. Gamit itong GoCom 4. Kung clear pa rin daw ba yung boses, yung pag-uusap, pag tayo tumatakbo ng 60 to 80 kilometer. So, maya-maya siguro pagdating natin sa Cavite.
80 to 100
daw.
Stop it!
So, update ka lang muna namin. Since September nung nakuha namin tong intercom, gumagana pa rin naman siya until now. 4 months na.
Nice.
Nabasa na rin ito sa ulan. Nasubukan na namin. Okay pa rin naman hanggang ngayon. So, just make sure lang lagi na nakakos yung mga sakit. Madiin yung pagkakasalpak nung ano nyo, audio jack. Saka yung nakakos yung inyong charging slot. Update namin ulit kayo maya, guys. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential to stick inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. Time check 5:19. Dito na tayo sa 5th Avenue. Get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up
every morning, make a good impression. Time check 5:30. Andito na tayo sa Binondo.
Pwede na!
Parang Santa Cruz. Eh no, Santa Cruz nga. Plaza Santa Cruz. Nandito sa kabila, hindi ko alam.
Green light, long service pa kaya yan. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Everybody in the world die. Please Lord give me a sign. A sign. I wanna be the greatest. Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient. Hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant. I don't hear shit that I think is amazing. Waiting for my day when I'm playing. Sold out shows for 1,000 faces. Hey, give me that crown. Get in my way and you'll be put down. It ain't your place, I'll diss my town. If I want that shit then I'll get it right now. Time check 5:58. Andito na tayo sa Las Piñas City.
Time check 6:13. Dito na tayo sa Molino Boulevard. Malapit na tayong makauwi, guys. So, let's go. Test natin yung
60 to 80 kilometer na takbo dito sa Molino Boulevard. Kung dinig pa rin ba or clear yung boses natin. Ayan, mahangin lang. Ayan, 80 kilometer. Kamusta kami? Malinaw. Malinaw pa rin yung dating yung communication natin kahit 60 to 80 kilometer yung takbo. So, biyahe na tayo. Dire-diretso na tayo pa uwi. Let's go. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Kumain muli siya ng bakool.
Time check 6:23. Andito na tayo sa Pag-asa. Barangay Molina 3. Hindi ko makita eh, narating nakaharap.
Malapit na tayo sa Great Wall of Cavite.
Ay, oo nga. Papakita ko sa inyo yung Great Wall of Cavite, guys. Oo, tayo. Diretso tayo. So guys, malapit na tayo sa flyover dito sa May Molino. Natapos na rin. Sawa bus. Oh, okay lang, papakita ko lang sa kanila. Ganyan yung daanan. Grabe namang daanan yan. Eh yata yung ano, sarado. Yung bitin yung dulo. Pero pag natin lang sa kabila po na yun. Pero okay lang naman yun. I've changed for the better this time. Hindi ka rin iiwasan nila yung pagsintip yan. Oh. Yan ang bike ko. First time. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. Ah, wow, dire-diretso pa, walang stoplight, ay stop. Walang intersection. Walang bago pa eh, asfalto pa. Yeah.
Kaya nga eh, kung natawag siya ito. Thank you. salamat sa pagsama sa biyahe namin. So, magkakit sa susunod namin vlog. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Salamat sa mga palaging sumusuporta sa aming channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.